Odludzie is a first-person realistic survival game from the debuting Polish VeCube studio. The name of the game translated from Polish means Outback. For the game, the studio chose a rather trivial plot, somewhat reminiscent of The Forest. The protagonist crashes on a plane in a mountainous area in Poland and tries to survive away from civilization, driven by winds, showers and wild animals. As announced by the developer, the hero can only rely on his strength and survival skills. No miraculous salvation is foreseen. Also, do not forget that you need to eat and relax, since the strength and speed of the character is directly related to these parameters. The hero can find food for the first time. Mushrooms and berries grow in the surrounding forests, but you need to be careful because the food found looks beautiful, tastes sweetish, and in fact poisonous. As in all survival games, collecting useful resources will open up the possibility of assembling a primitive bow, a primitive fishing rod, or small game traps. The developer did not disclose whether it is possible to eat everything caught raw, but the opportunity to cook delicious rabbit meat on fire is provided. There is one circumstance: a bonfire is made in a Neanderthal way by rubbing a stick on a stick, and judging by the screenshots of the game, making a fire in this way will be an unforgettable pleasure. Sometimes a player will find places where people used to be. Abandoned dwellings, old wooden structures, and mechanisms with which the protagonist can interact only after their repair. Details will have to be found on the ground, some parts can be cut with your own hands. In addition to the search for food, the need for rest and possible illnesses, the main character is in wait for other threats. So a meeting with a bear can be fatal, so you should walk carefully through the forest. Encounters with animals are larger than a hare, at first, you should avoid it. The Odludzie game is created on the Unreal Engine 4 and promises highly realistic graphics. The game should be released in the third quarter of 2020 on PC, PS4 and Xbox One. If you enjoyed the video, please hit the like button and subscribe to my channel, and also press the notification bell so that whenever I upload the new video you get the notification.